In most cases, cancer is treated with surgery, then by chemotherapy and radiotherapy. These treatments damage healthy cells and eventually leave tumor cells in place that causes recurrences and reduce lifespan of patients. Hemerion technology is based on the unprecedented combination of photosensitizing drugs and innovative laser devices. Hemerion technology is used during surgery. Before entering the operating room, patients receive our drug, pentalafin. In a few hours, the pentalafin concentrates in cancer cells only, while being eliminated by healthy cells. During surgery, we use an exclusive laser device, Helions. The Helions produces a specific light that penetrates the tissues. Activated by this light, the pentalafin produces a photochemical reaction, which only kills cancer cells. The tumor cells are eradicated. Wherever laser light enters, the first treatment developed by Hemerion targets glioblastoma, the most aggressive and lethal brain cancer, with the ambition to significantly increase both survival and patients' quality of life.
The solution that's offered by Hemerion is really exciting. I think that the ability to treat the residual cancer cells represents a big opportunity for us. This would be a natural extension of what we're doing in the operating room, removing as much of the tumor as possible, and then administering light to really target those residual cancer cells.
Hemerion, advancing cancer therapies at the speed of light.